Hi guys, this is Heather from the East Rockaway Library. I'm a reference librarian and I'm here to tell you about downloading magazines today. So we have to start out on the East Rockaway webpage at eastrockawaylibrary.org. We're going to go to the eBooks tab and we're going to click on Digital Magazines. Once we're here, we're on the portal for the library's account. You have to create your account here first, then you can download the RB Digital app and sign in with the email and the password that you have here today. Once you do that, you can also just read magazines right here on the computer. So we're gonna put in our library barcode after we've clicked on Create New Account over here. And your library barcode is a 14-digit number that starts with 26640. If you don't have a barcode or your library card is expired, you can apply for a digital library card, and we have the web address to apply right on our website. So then we're just going to fill out our name. And I'm just using one of the library's accounts because we have other accounts for everything. So you're going to put in your email two times and then your password two times. And then you're just going to hit create the account, agree to the terms of service. And now you can download the app onto your device, and you're just going to sign in with those that email address and that password we just had. When we click on Browse Magazines, you can separate it into just English or other languages if you want. They have all different genres, including business, computers, food and cooking, family and parenting, home and garden. They don't just have the latest issues. When you click on here, you can download the latest issue, but you can also check out back issues. So if you wanted to see, you know, Christmas issues from every year or Thanksgiving issues from every year with all different recipes or whatever, you could totally do that. All we have to do is we're just going to click on, if this is the magazine you want, check out. You can browse and check out things here and then download them on your app once you get into the app. So you can hit keep browsing. Over here, you have an option to automatically check out the next issue. So if it is something that you really enjoy, and you want to see it as soon as it comes out every month or every 4 months or whatever, you can click on that and it will automatically download it to your app or to your account. We can also start reading it, and you can read it right here on the PC. So it's just going to load it up, and then you have the options over here. You're just turning the page so it looks exactly like it would in the print magazine. And over here, you can see the table of contents. You can bookmark something or you could print something. And so you could read it right on your screen. Sometimes that's nice. Like I said, there's lots of other kinds of magazines in here, and they have things from all over the world. So if you want to read about, you know, British things, or if there's craft magazines that you like that are from other countries, you may totally dig it here. There's also things in pets and animals, hobbies, crafts, and so much more. So if you're having any problems, don't hesitate to email us. It's reference@eastrockawaylibrary.org, or you can open a question on our account in the chat box that is right over here now. And so you can click on that and ask a question anytime. And if we're not there, we'll get back to you. All right. Have a great day.